So, good morning everyone. What is today? The 22nd of December. And I got my bike back yesterday after 4 weeks of being in the workshop, mainly waiting for the disc brakes to be imported from Japan. But now I'm ready. Service is done. Both sprockets exchanged. The chain exchanged. Both the front disc brake discs are replaced and the service is done. So let's see how this ride is going to be. And the goal today is to ride again to Mahabaleshwar. I just love this road because you first ride on the highway, let's say two-thirds or more than half of the distance, and then you're driving up this nice slopey road, or now how do you say it, corners. Yeah, a lot of cornering up to Mahabaleshwar. And today we are not going to the Le Méridien. Today we are going to the new Marriott Courtyard over there, which opened, I don't know, a couple of weeks or maybe 2-3 months ago. So let's go there for breakfast and see how it is. Okay, see ya. So there's empty roads. It's really nice. I think this will be a joyride through Pune after a long time. But maybe because it's so early? Well, it's not really early. It's like, what, 7:45, 8 o'clock in the morning? And that, what, today is Wednesday, I think? Yeah. Anyway, so at least to enjoy. Oh, and actually I exchanged my microphone, so I hope this stupid humming sound is gone now, which was there earlier. So some more morning impressions. Oh, and by the way, the Omicron situation in India. Now there are about 180 cases. A week back it was just like 50 cases. And but first they introduced like a 7 days institutional quarantine on arrival from abroad. But then they removed that again. And I think now it's just home quarantine. So let's see if it really picks up over here or not. And otherwise, how does it look like in India? In India we have the share market index, yeah, which is called the Sensex. And we had in August the all-time high of 62,000 points, and now it has gone down to 56,000 from 62, yeah? So that is quite a significant drop. And to understand that better is that in the last 1.5 years it was a permanent uptrend. Like it went up from, I don't know, I think 42,000 to 62,000 in the last 1.5 years or 2 years. And also after many years now, for the first time the inflation has gone up. Now we had like normally around 4.5% of inflation per year, and in October the inflation was at like 4.5, and in October 4.5, and in November it went up to 4.9, yeah, which is very unusual. And that is actually because of the that is because of what people say, because of the more and more expensive supply chain, yeah? For the fuel prices have gone up so drastically, that has a crazy impact of course on all the supplies. What else to say about the India status right now? I mean, one great thing is, look at the temperature. It is fantastic. Temperature now is, let me check, 15 degrees, my god. And we are still in town, so that means if I drive out, I'm sure we go down to about 12 degrees or so. Let's see it. Oh, the bike is riding so well, it is almost like new. But that effect I've seen earlier when I exchanged on my Z800 a couple of years back, also the chain and the sprockets. And after that, it felt like brand new. Okay, let's see. We'll reach the highway soon. standing in a traffic jam, not a jam, but in front of the traffic lights, with 14 degrees, now it dropped 1 centigrade. That is like, I would say, almost a pleasure compared to stand at the same spot with 37, 38 centigrades. And then. Welcome to PS Toll Road Private Limited. Okay, now the beautiful part is going to start. If these guys are not going to pull me out. Okay, they're busy with the scooter rider. They do not want to have anything to do with me. Good for me. Let's go. Oh, die Straße abgehobelt. Okay, also fine. Too many trucks. Yeah, let's see. It's not much fun right now. Thank you. or down? Tell me. Namaskar.
Namaste.
I would like to have breakfast.
Breakfast, please.
Breakfast. Sir, bike idhar park.
No. I park inside.
Sir, two-wheeler not allowed.
Oh, okay. Now I just decided. I mean, I not decided. I asked him if I can park my car, my bike inside. Yeah. Because I do not really want to park it here on the road, so they refused that. Then I said okay, fine. Then I drove out and I have tried now to call all kind of numbers which are given here by the courtyard merit on the internet. None of them is picking up the phone, so I think I will go to the Le Meridien. Makes no sense. Okay, so we try it some other time, but I think this is quite weird, no? I mean, why can't they? I mean, they did not look like they have really so many, that they are very busy or anything, but anyway, their decision. Let's go to the Le Meridien. So, I would say, arrived in Le Meridien. First class parking, please. I really appreciate that. Vegetables and strawberries for breakfast. But I don't think so. I'll go inside. Okay, let's go. Christmas time. Also, that looks like a really nice breakfast place. I'm going to enjoy the Christmas. So let's go inside and have a look at the breakfast buffet. Their courtyard is so beautiful outside. It's really nice. And on the other side they have a balcony which we can also have a look later on after breakfast, where you can look out into the nature. Okay, so what do we have here? Salmon and wurst, and then some pasta, lots of fruits, and then some muesli. Here's all the muesli stuff. That looks damn healthy, I would say. And here the sweets. Some cheese is left. Luckily, I love cheese, so I will go here first. But I must say, yeah, it is already a little bit half finished, because there's only 20 minutes left. And what do we have here? Oh, the croissants.
Look at this fantastic blue sky. Isn't that fun? Great. So wonderful. Oh, breakfast. Now I'm so lazy. I feel like lying down. Anyway, I have another cup of coffee and then we'll ride back.
So let's have a look at the outside area.
Oh.
Also that looks like artificial grass. Though the sky is real.
So, on the way down from Mahabaleshwar down the Ghats back to the highway and then the highway run home. Now it is going to go downhill. Now it's on. Okay, sorry guys. On, off, on, off. I never know for sure if the camera is off or on. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Now we are just on the, not on the exit, on the entry to the highway. Fellas, we'll be right back. That was nice. Welcome back to foggy Pune. What a difference. Maybe on? Okay. An der Stelle viele Grüße an die Karin und den Dieter. Und vielleicht sehen wir uns ja nächstes Jahr. Frohe Weihnachten. So, now the last bit through town. A little bit the taste of the Pune traffic, which is not too bad compared to other big cities in India. This is the most interesting two-wheeler road in Pune. I just love it. Okay, reached back home. 240 kilometers. And 5 hours trip, I think it was definitely worth it. Fantastic weather today. This is really the best time in the year. Okay guys, see you soon.